have to walk up.
Well, welcome back to the Mellon Arena, where the Penguins hold a 2-1 lead over the Montreal Canadiens. And tonight's FSN Pittsburgh brings you Pittsburgh Penguins hockey in high definition on Adelphia and Armstrong Cable Systems in Western Pennsylvania. And now let's go down to our own Pat Parris with Troy and not Troy Loney.
That's exactly right, Bob. I'm with Troy Crosby, Sidney's dad. Real quick, you being a guy that was drafted by this Montreal organization and Sidney growing up a fan, something special when Sidney gets to play his first Canadian game against your old team.
Yeah, it's really a mixed emotions tonight, but we've been a Montreal fan our whole life, Sidney and I, cheering the Habs all the way through. But tonight, we're Pittsburgh fans tonight for sure.
What do you think about his goal? Nice to get a goal for him, and he had a lot of jump early in the game. You could see he really wanted, this was special to him.
Yeah, I think so. He had a lot of jump in him, but I wasn't sure he scored the goal. Actually, I thought Paulie might have got it on the pass. I wasn't sure, but it was nice to get a win anyway. But he's playing well, and we're up 2-1, so hopefully it'll keep going that way.
All right, you were a goalie. You weren't drafted number one that year in 84. That was 66. Where were you drafted?
I think 240.
Well, not bad. You were drafted.
I was there.
All right. Enjoy the third period.
Thanks a lot.
All right. That's Troy Crosby, Sidney's dad. Back upstairs to you guys.
Thank you, Pat.
Well, we talked earlier, Mike.
The poor guy is going to get, the rest of his life now.
Oh, I know. He was drafted
240. Mario Lemieux burned him in junior. Now, let's give him some credit. He got drafted, right?
Nobody said he burned him. You just brought that up right now.
I know, but the whole world did for you. I feel sorry for him in a way. I had a chance. He was good enough to get there. Yeah. Hey, Mr. Crosby.
Darn right.
I was never drafted. Yeah, you were. That's right.
Well, Crosby and Lemieux are on the board for the Penguins tonight. Reve comes back, makes it a 2-1 game, and the Montreal Canadiens, they've done a lot of special things late in hockey games and in third periods, Mike, and they have another opportunity to do it here tonight. So stick around and see what's going to happen, and this third period proves to be a pretty exciting one, I believe.
Canadiens had three wins the last year after two periods when they trailed. They had 24 losses and a few ties in there. So that's how dominant it is usually with a second period stat. The Penguins have yet to win a game after trailing at the end of two.
That's a pretty special number right there. 11 out of 12 coming in the third. So